Old Grandpa wore his suit to dinner nearly every day. No particular reason, he just dressed that way. Brown necktie, matching vest, both his wingtip shoes. He built a closet on a high back porch, put a penny in a burned out fuse. Grandpa was a carpenter, he built houses, stores, and banks. Chain smoked Camel cigarettes and hammered nails and planks. He was level on the level and shaved even every door, and voted for Eisenhower 'cause Lincoln won the war. Well, he used to sing me Blood on the Saddle and rock me on his knee and let me listen to the radio before we got TV. Well, he'd drive to church on Sunday, and he'd take me with him too. Stained glass in every window, hearing aids in every pew. Grandpa was a carpenter, he built houses, stores, and banks. Chain smoked Camel cigarettes and hammered nails and planks. He was level on a level, he shaved even every door, and voted for Eisenhower 'cause Lincoln won the war. Now my grandma was a teacher, went to school in Bowling Green, traded in a milking cow for a Singer sewing machine. Well, she called her husband Mister, and she walked real tall and proud, and used to buy me comic books after Grandpa died. Grandpa was a carpenter, he built houses, stores, and banks. Chain smoked Camel cigarettes and hammered nails and planks. He was level on a level, shaved even every door, and voted for Eisenhower 'cause Lincoln won the war.